Pretty tough for the goaltender to go two ways. He thinks he's moving to the puck, but it hits the defender and goes in the net.
Edmonton's offense just simply dominant tonight.
Too much for their opponents. There is no way to slow them down in this night.
Ryan's won the draw.
Score by number 77.
Along the half wall with the puck. Wrist one in close.